6 years ago, Cristina left her beautiful homeland of the Algarve. She said goodbye to the blue skies, the clear seas, the bright sun and Portuguese glamour to come to Salford. Some may think she was slightly mad, and they'd probably be proved right because she's going somewhere even colder now, off to Scotland. But we were glad. Certainly, she has brought her own brand of Cristina Costa sunshine to our very often rainy, cold, if warm-hearted Salford. Okay, here is CC for Creative Commons and for Cristina Costa and Creative Cristina. It's very apt that CC is the same initials as Creative Commons and Cristina Costa, because we know that she's been a champion of all things to do with Creative Commons and while she's been here at Salford. She did actually have an early career as a still life painter, which I'm not sure that many people know about. I will just show you one of her early works here from 1993, demonstrating great creative artistic talent. But since then, her life has taken lots of twists and turns, and certainly at Salford, she's been our creative muse, the person we turn to for our inspiration, for ideas about anything to do with digital. I really don't know how I'm going to cope without her. Where am I going to go? I'm going to have to return to a typewriter, pigeon messenger post. I'm really quite afraid. I don't know how I'm going to cope. But one thing I would say about Cristina as well, in terms of her attitude, I saw this big microphone at BBC Media City not long ago, and it had the statement, "You can't bury a powerful question." I hope you can see that on the film. I think that sums up Cristina's attitude. She's always is prepared to ask difficult questions about herself, about all things to do with what she's interested in, and it always means that she's got a really kind of creative approach to doing work with students and so on. But anyway, I want to say goodbye, Cristina. Keep in touch, and I shall be looking out for you on Twitter. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that all right?
So, what can I say about Chris and research? It's been great to be Cristina's PhD supervisor, and I know I've learned such a lot from the experience. So about Chris and research, she has actually within her job supported the use of the participatory web in research. It's not just the topic of her PhD, and that was reflected in her being awarded the Learning Technologist of the Year by the Association for Learning Technology. She's also supported other PhD researchers. Just look at her network. And she's becoming a great writer, but stand back, because truly the best is yet to come.
Cristina, this is you, independent and inspirational. You really are one of the most fiercely independent people I've ever met, a very independent thinker. Nobody can tell you what to think or how to think it. I've got so much respect for you. And you've been a massive inspiration to all of us across the university. You've made a real difference in your time at Salford, teaching and learning at the organisation. You've helped so many people. You've got amazing ideas, and you really are an absolute pleasure to work with. You're such an amazing colleague. So I'm going to put this to one side for a minute, because not only are you an amazing colleague, but you're also a really, really dear friend. I'm going to miss you terribly. I'm really, really happy for you. I think you've achieved such amazing things. Just everything you've done, you just constantly amaze me, really. But yeah, beyond that, I really value you as a friend on so many levels. We've had some brilliant times together over the years. I think you're probably the only person I know who will happily transport a suitcase full of lemons across Europe as if it's the most normal thing in the world. You really are an individual. I should add that to the mirror writing. But yeah, I mean, I know the real reason you're leaving. It's because we've eaten all the cakes in Manchester, isn't it? So, as you know, I'm going to be following you up there very soon so we can eat all the cakes that Glasgow has to offer. And then what are you going to do then? Where are you going to go next? Well, wherever you go, I'll be following you to eat much more cake, and I'm looking forward to many years of friendship to come. I love you to pieces. Thank you for everything. And I'm going to miss you terribly. Okay, bye-bye.
letter S for seller. Chris and I interacted for months on Twitter before we got to finally meet, although we worked on the same site in the same university. When we finally met, we discovered that we shared something, which was that we both had been education officers in the Navy. Chris likes telling stories about her time in the Navy. She really enjoyed her time in the Navy, but I somehow feel that perhaps she was a little frustrated not having been made straight away an admiral of the fleet and put in charge of the whole Portuguese Navy straight away. Capitaine Costa, bon voyage, bonne mer et bon vent.
Hiya, Chris. Okay, so for part of this gift, what we had to do is pick letters that we felt would be able to use words that describe you. So, of course, I went with your initials. I went with CC, Cristina Costa, and all the words I could think of with C that describe you. But basically, what I want to say is the key word for me is that you have been a great collaborator. You've been very creative, inspiring. You've been a mentor to me. I'm really going to miss you. I want to wish you all the best at Strathclyde. Before I get too teary-eyed, I just want to say, you know, their gain is our loss. All the best. And this is basically to demonstrate that Strathclyde tomorrow, but then who knows, the world is your oyster.
Open access champion.
Christina, I think you are one of the most single-minded people I have ever come across. We have had so many debates over whose turn it is to pay for coffee that I've actually given up trying. Because I know full well that once you've set your mind to something, there's no crossing you. I think the perfect example of how incredibly driven and determined you are is having finished your PhD in such an impressive space of time while working full time. I think that's amazing. But I think also in your work life more generally, you've got a really clear sense of which causes to champion, which causes are unworthy. And I think something that's really nice about you is how passionate you are about what you do and how you only do what you really believe in. If you don't believe in something, then you won't do it. I think you've got loads of integrity in that respect. You're never afraid to kind of hold an opinion and stick to that opinion. And I think also for quite indecisive and dithery people like me, you're the perfect antidote. And it's one of the reasons I've really enjoyed working with you over the past few years. I also think it's quite interesting that when we were brainstorming your characteristics, we kept coming out with things that relate to you being really principled and really headstrong. And I think an underlying message of this video is really that, God, you are really, really stubborn, aren't you? But you do put it to such good use.
T. Cristina, you are a tweeter, tenacious, terrific, and terribly clever. T.
Is it filming now?
Yeah.
Hi, Christina. This is me doing my little bit for your We All Love You, We're Gonna Miss You little film. I've got the letter A, which apparently stands for enabler, or I actually think it stands for anarchist, because that's fit too. So just a little quick message to say thanks for everything. You've been an absolute superstar. You are this person. You are the anarchist. Strong, powerful, slightly scary, but also an enabler. You've done so much for me in the past, and you're somebody I'm going to remember because they were there, they listened, they were compassionate, they were understanding. You were always there with ideas and solutions that just seemed to emerge naturally from as if by nature. So you give me a lot of security in my job, and you've made a lot of things possible for me. So you have good fun in Strathclyde. Please keep in touch, and we'll carry on working together. Be good.
Bye-bye, Christina.
Bye-bye. We'll miss you.
Miss you.
Your sad face.
Sad face.
Bye-bye. Good luck in Glasgow.
Good luck in Glasgow.
Bye.
Bye.